Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Continuing our exploration and doing tiny tasks on Eos. Right around this lake here. There's a remnant... A remnant what? A remnant ruins. Yeah. I guess this one's important because it's actually marked on the map. So exploring new areas. Coming across more cat and more remnant, and that's pretty much the way things have been going.
This is resonating now. Probably with the vault.
Resonating now. We've never been here before. We could never get here because the radiation would kill us. These steps are a little high. Go on this, maybe? Maybe I can... No. Oh, I made it on that. Oh, look at that. Across. Can we get over there? Oh. That wants me to scan this for remnant tech. I know. Points. Ha. I can do that too. Ha. There's a container. Open it while standing on it. Is that a hatch? If I go down there, is there anything else here to look at? That looks like another container, doesn't it? I'm having fun just jumping all over this friggin' thing. It wants us to go down, look at that. We're down even more. Any reason to go down here? Find rare remnant tech so Peebee can perfect her scanner. So obviously, there's stuff we haven't found. Where? What am I looking for? Unless I'm just supposed to be looking at that thing. Oh yeah. That's right, I did see that. Looks like a hatch of some kind. Does this look like it could open? I want to reveal the secrets within. I don't want to end up down there, though. Peebee's looking for something, I have no idea what. Maybe we need to go across the way here? Doesn't... I don't know if we can get across that. Are we supposed to somehow get on top of that? I don't know what to do at this point. It wants me to do some... I guess... I'll check out over here. Well, there's some nickel. She's not gonna want that. Yeah, it wants me to... Oh, on the end over there. Okay. Something's in the water. Huh. Here it comes.
Target's down.
Nah, not down yet. He has such a good time, you know. The man who loves what he does. It's a good thing. Any... I thought I saw something for fibers or... There's another... Yeah. What, the creeper? The creeper! Oh, god damn it! Can you let me get the creeper? That's not a creeper, is it?
Nice work.
The next creeper is mine, damn it. That's one, isn't it? Wait, no! Don't get it! Gotcha! Alright. Ah! Now get it!
Target's down!
I'm just looking around, then we'll go over there. Look at that. I mean, I could go up there, but what's the point? Let's see what's over here. This is easier to get on top of. Nothing on top, no... Looking for glyphs and stuff, I don't know. Alright, let's collect these and get whatever's at the end there. Of that little peninsula. Or, well, not really. It's just the edge of a drop. For Peebee! So she'll do hanky-panky with me some more. Oh, that's how we get across. Or at least partially across. I'm assuming we'll be able to continue across somehow. Oh, stop that. Don't come up behind me and make that noise. Gotta be out of your mind. Now you landed in me. can I get up there? That's gonna... Wow, I did it. Somehow the Remnant people, they designed this just right for jetpacks. Except now we've reached a... There's one down there, I see it. How do I get up there? You know, we're looking for another console, obviously. I can't get up there. But I can get up there, can I? Nope! Which one next? This one. Show offs. Oh. I could get there from here. Can I? You know, I think I have to access it from that. Nope. That's where I get cheesy. I think I have to get there from the other side, not where I jumped, but... I think I want to get there from here. Can I? Oh, I can. Now... Up there. Running start. Not sure if it makes a difference. Okay. Oh, hello. There they go.
Nice work.
Thanks. I want to make sure we can advance across this thing. It's disconcerting enough as it is, right? Awesome. I like the way it points out of existence. Pretty cool. It's an intact neural coil. Surprised with all that stuff going on. Alright, we advance more. Cool, I was wondering how I was gonna get across here. I didn't think the game would let me swim. Nice. Is that the... Did I get the beeper?
Well, this is the right place. Let's find the tech we're after.
I did get the creeper, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Alright, just gonna look around a little bit. Some ammo. Research data. I mean, how many of these core devices do we need? Like, how much more can we learn from them at this point? I heard that. That sounded spooky. Oh. It's a creeper! I think it farted. What's over here, then? I'm thinking this will open up. Was a gravity well there? Then what about this? Ooh, a classification circuit. That's a high one. Probably have more remnant polymers than we'll ever use. Remnant relic.
Here's the remtech Peebee needs.
Ooh, 100%.
First piece secured. Got a line on the next. My scanner picked up one on Havarl. Whenever you want to go.
We claim this site, Initiative Scum.
Oh crap! I can't move out of the alt.
Guess we're not the only ones interested in this tech.
Gotcha! Oh, that sucked. got another one still. There's another one.
Looks like a remnant container.
Cool. A remnant container. Yep, yep. Oh. Hi there. Where's the remnant container? What do you mean, the one I already looted? Well, let's run around and see if we can get anything off the bodies here. There are a lot of these guys. Yeah, they died well. Some ammo. There's so many of these creeper things. They spawn continuously, as you can see, as you may have noticed. Stuff like that. I'm not seeing anything as far as stuff. What am I looking at here, though? Oh, it's telling me... What's it telling me here? It wants me to go... Wait. Oh, go to Remnant Ruins on Hervarl. She wants that next. Alright, that's nice for her. Yeah, at some point. Watchers. Find and destroy cat surveillance devices. Right. Data trail. The Ket have been keeping remnant data cores for testing in their camps. Sam suggests they may be extracting important information from the cores. Locate and scan remnant data core nodes. So I'm gonna go back to map. Hitting the rocks for science. And we want to go there to do that. But first, we've got to... another gravity well we can go down. Oh! Oh, it's actually bringing me across? Where the hell am I going?
More of Peebee's remnant technology.
That's all you have to say. That was pretty interesting. What? It just brought me across to where... Well, it's an easy way back. There's nothing... Let me see. I just want to make sure there's nowhere to go down. It's just a way back and forth. Dropped me hard over there. Alright, let's go back then, I guess. Sorry, guys. Just want to make sure there was no vault to be explored or anything like that. That's pretty interesting. Kind of like that. Gravity well that brings you horizontally. Who would have thunk that? E-clunk. Alright, next. That was fun. And did we already look here? We did. Whoops!
People want to come here, just like they wanted to come to Andromeda. Except now they'll know what they'll find. A hard world, but you can get used to anything if you try.
Simple way to know you did good. More people walking than buried.
Guess so. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. We got, with the discovery of that, PB's thing, now we're 100% on Eos. We just gotta finish up all the little quests on here and some exploration and stuff. So we found that. Can I remove that? Thank you. Can we go around more? Is there anything over there? This way, right? Yeah, I just want to go all the way around, see if there's anything else. And then we'll head that way. We can fast travel back. So. Oh. You must return it. What? Don't do that to me. Ugh. I hate when games do that. If I can't... If I can't go that way, put a huge mountain that we can't get up around. Don't put a wall saying you must go back to the mission area. I hate that crap. We didn't get far. So... We can go up this road. I wonder if the same thing happens if we go around here. Probably. So up there and another... They're so close together, those two. Well, they will be once I put it there. Forward station. Remnant stuff? Yep. Good thing is we can always attack first. Aw, man. What's wrong with me there? Combo, cool. Didn't mean to do that, but it was pretty cool.
The Scourge may have destabilized this Remnant site, Pathfinder.
Probably. Yep, that be Scourge. So, I've noticed that it appears specifically at Remnant sites. Well, no spoilers, guys, but I'm kind of wondering out loud if this... The Remnant created the Scourge, whether on purpose or accidentally. I'm thinking accidentally, because it's, like, infesting their sites like that. We've been finding Element Zero around here. That's freaking awesome. I mean, only four or five at a time, but that's pretty sweet. I think. Alright, so nothing else to see here, though. I know we're looking for some stuff. Is that a container? Yes, it is. Ooh, some copper. You'll never get me, you dirty copper. Not until you take a bath. Then you'll be the clean copper. Then you might be able to apprehend me, if so. Anyway. Yeah, basically head right and continue along the road. Is that where the road goes? This road. You can barely see, it's just tire tracks. It's supposed to be a road. Our tour of Eos continues. Forge station as well, right near this minerals.
I wonder what all these bits of remnant tech used to be. And I'm wondering what broke them up.
The Scourge.
Sawtooth Plateau. All those broken pieces like a dragon's jaw.
I hear craft. Ah. That's where it be. I think my life is ending when he yells like that. I'm doomed. That's it. Been real, guys. I love all glowy. Reminds me of Crisis. The first Crisis. And Warhead, because I haven't played the others. Not yet, anyway. I have them, but... What's this? Oh, it's the survey hammer.
Alright, second hammer. Here we go.
Mighty Mjolnir.
Good job, guys.
When I was pressing the button, nothing was happening.
Those tremors aren't the hammers or the remnant. What is that?
Pathfinder, the underground water flow has moved, but not sufficiently.
Flood a new hammer site, Sam. One last hit should do it.
Okie dokie. Well, there's another... sort of friendly. Those aren't friendly.
Enemies!
Target's down.
Cool. Do I have ammo? I think so, but I'll just run over this just in case. Oh, now I do. Oh.
Bolstering all shields.
Oh, wait. So many. Okay, some more ammo. Hang around here long enough, I'll be hitting some others. Yep. I don't think there's anything to be found over here. This was like... a site that was buried. Remnant site. Ruins.
Ah!
Well, there was two of them? Alright. Let's go get that forward station up there.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
There's a bunch of stuff here to look at.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Oh, goody. Oh, another hammer. Mighty Mjolnir.
This should finish the job. Everyone let's, ready?
Let's get cover. Whoa. Oh, my. It's one of those things. I'm not ready for this. Oh. I was not ready for this. Oh, good God.
What is that?
That's the one hell of a good time. It's the architect remnant.